with these two.
Which football club play their home games at Brooks Hall?
What? Southend. What? No! What? Nah. Excuse me, please.
I'm
well not happy about that. Yes! That's a void.
Recently released film Rush is set about which British Formula One driver's playboy lifestyle?
British Formula One.
Jenson Button.
Lewis Hamilton.
What's the question again?
Formula One.
Recently released film Rush is set about which British Formula One driver's playboy lifestyle?
Does it begin with a D? I don't know the answer. Pass. Pass.
The novel Fever Pitch is about a fan of which London football club?
Chelsea. Tottenham.
Liverpool. Oh, London. West Ham.
Fulham. Are they in the Premiership?
Oh my god. Oh, it's a team in the
Arsenal.
Premiership.
Yes.
Oh, damn it.
What colour is the zero on a roulette wheel?
Green! Oh.
You bet too much.
Sorry.
How many players make up an American football team?
15, 21, 18, 12, 19, 20, 25, 10, 11, 11.
Oh. What acid is associated with muscles in the body experiencing
lactic acid? Yes!
Calm down.
I'm so good at science.
In snooker, how many points is the green ball worth?
5.
6,
4,
seven.
3, 2, oh. 3.
You're just throwing out loads of numbers.
But I'm winning. That's how you win.
Which London street is associated with Sweeney Todd?
Baker Street, Regent Street, The Street.
It's going to be The Street. I don't know.
Mayfair.
Park Lane. Old Kent Road. I'm not. We pass.
What infamous statue was removed from the Craven Cottage?
Michael Jackson.
Yes.